And he slows it down at center ice and now dumps it in.
Well, Steen got hooked at the last second as he had the puck on the left side, so tip of the blade right into the elbow, and he wasn't able to make that pass across to the right D.
Blues power play only two for their last 21. The Rangers have killed 16 in a row at home. Oh, Tarasenko! Shot! And he scores with an unbelievable one-handed tuck-in goal! And the Blues have tied the game on a highlight reel goal!
These hands are sick. That is some play right there. He's improved his speed and his conditioning in the offseason. Takes the pass here as Shattenkirk plays it back to Tarasenko. One, two, then going to the forehand to the backhand. One hand on the stick and behind the goaltender who's got no chance on the play. This is just absolutely brilliant right here. And you're going to see this every night on the highlight film for weeks to come. Holy jumping, that's some fantastic stuff there.
Darren, in Russian, the name Vladimir means to rule with greatness. And was that greatness? That was spectacular. And it's 1-1. As he one-handed the puck in behind the net, or the goaltender in the net, and it's 1-1.
Well, your momentum from the goaltender is you've got to go back to your right, because that's where everything's going. To have the presence in mind and the calmness at that speed to drop it back with one hand and go against the grain the same way you just came from, no way you can stop that. You got to have legs that are 19 feet long.
Now the Rangers on the forecheck, but it's picked up by Barrett Jackman. And behind the play, a collision, Cole and Malone. Now moved along by Ryan Reeves. And he gets it in. Tarasenko's seventh of the year at 7:18. And it's 1-1.
I think Shattenkirk gave the puck to the right guy.
You think? Now Steen at center, and he's denied entry into the zone.
It's just great being between the benches, though, and seeing the look on the faces of everyone when that goes in. The Blues bench, the eyes wide open.
And a shot by Lindstrom on goal and a save by Talbot. Tarasenko with the goal and a beauty from Shattenkirk and goaltender Brian Elliott. And we've got a brand new game.